Alongside me for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Hi, Hutto. Thanks for having me tonight. Practice matches offer the ideal scenario for experimentation, Hutto. Both teams will still be looking for the result.
Tonight, Western Australia and the Allies. The Allies looking ready as they enter the ground.
It's a big midfield battle today. Whichever team can get on top of the middle of the ground will walk out winners today.
Leads. They run on in full confidence. They're looking sharp and the crowd are appreciating it. Captains make their way into the middle for the toss. The Allies wins the toss. Players head to their positions as we prepare for the opening bounce. We're underway with the opening bounce. Natanui just slaps it down. Has it now. Puts the handball out in front. He gets his hands on the footy. Rich goes with the kick. Hill takes it well. Goes with the kick. Showing control was O'Meara. Gets into a good position to take that. Cuts the kick inboard. Hawkins will be upset with that. Bruce couldn't stick the tackle on Johannesson. Intercepted. Scoops up the ball. Just goes bang. Collected by Beams. Zorko getting in on the act. Pushes off the tackler. Bends off the tackler. Kicks out of the congestion. The ball rolls across the line. Advantage. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm really enjoying this one, Hutto.
Hammers it. He's got the football now. Chalky ball up for the Allies. Bruce Love kicking that one. They draw first blood. Back in the middle now. Guides it down. He looks like he needs a spell. Turned it over. Norton earns the free for that tackle. Norton shuts him down.
Great attack on the ball carrier.
He's kicked it out on the full. May moves it now. Coughed up by Walters with quick hands. Has a runner alongside him. And the chance at goal is taken by Western Australia. That's his first. He loved that one. Western Australia deliver the first goal. Natanui won the hit out. Hacks it out of there. The ball finds Franklin. Fleet the Allies. 7-6. A big contested grab. Beams tackles well and wins a free. Beams sticks the tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
With a driving kick. Rich looking to track down the footy. Kelly Campbell's. Cornelio gets on the end of that handball. Doing well was Norton. Takes possession. Kelly didn't dispose of it correctly and hands it over. Suckling puts on the tackle.
Great tackle.
Brown takes it well. Taylor couldn't complete the tackle. On its way. That's a monster kick. And it's a goal. He's got a couple now. Starting to get into this game. Congratulated by his teammates. Back in the middle. Thumps it clear. Dug out the loose ball. Natanui onto the ball. Looks up with a kick. Made the tricky bounce look easy. Western Australia reduced the margin. O'Meara runs after the ball. Beams slips the tackle. Hawkins leading the race to the loose ball. Dishes it off. Is in his possession. Steele puts on the tackle and is rewarded. Didn't get away from the tackle.
Fantastic tackle.
The handball now from Howe. Puts it on the boot. Out of bounds, deep inside 50. Umpire calls advantage. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Suckling can send it back. Moves it by foot. Scoops it up. Yo slams it onto the boot. Gets on the end of this. McGovern hacking it out of there. Cripps wins the ball in the air. Decides to play on. Not happy with that kick as it goes out on the full. Andrews heads onto the ground. Brayshaw with the mark. Just gets a hand. The ball spills to Canelio. Releases by hand. Howe unable to lay the tackle. Walters has the ball. Ball collected. Ball gets cut off. Ritz through the tackle. Releases the handball. Getting pushed out of the way was Andrews. Kick on the line. Western Australia now only trailed by three. He has to hold on to those. Using every ounce of energy he has left. McGovern puts it through. His teammates rush over. Western Australia still back the lead. The game is back underway. Taps it down. The ball in the hands of Torco. Pushes off the tackler. Wants to keep it moving. Cripps, hurried kick. Nobody can hold on here. May pushes his opponent off with one hand. McDonald took and Woody takes the mark. So what could the Allies do with this opportunity in front of goal? Kick this, and they're in front. He's enjoying that goal. The Allies kick back and grab the lead. About to resume hostilities. Wins the ruck duel. Natanui comes away with the ball. Kennedy spills it. Uses the bump. Walters picks up the loose ball. Intercepted by Norton. Suckling with a brilliant rundown tackle. Runs into a defender.
Outstanding pressure.
Hamling read it best. Hawkins with an opportunity from the turnover. The ball goes over the line. What can you tell us, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Needs a bit of a rest. Bach kicks it to the square. Franklin collected the ball well. Western Australia supporters delighted by that. That will settle his nerves. Gets his first on the ball. He's excited about that one. Tap came from Natanui. Has it now. A race for the loose ball. Suckling releases it under pressure. There's the siren for the end of the quarter. The scores are Western Australia 21, took the Allies 18.
Western Australia deserve this lead early. They'd want to keep it up if they got...
Players ready to start the second quarter. About to resume play. Swats it. Canelio gets the ball. Slams it onto the boot. Walters marks. A chance to put a second goal on the board. You can see it. Responsibility of kicking it in. Holding the ball! Tackles!
A great defensive effort.
What a fantastic goal! Walters enjoying that goal. Western Australia could kick back-to-back goals. The margin is 10. Picked up by Bruce. He takes aim. It's going to be close. What a kick! And he puts it through! That's number 3. Miles all round. The margin is now under a goal.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now. Western Australia are getting the opposition on turnover. They are working hard without the ball and putting on the pressure to win it back.
Looks like the ball will be coming back. That's a thumping kick. looking. Didn't mark it. Gets a hand in. The advantage is paid. Zorko drives out the tackle. Missed the target. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. The kick towards goal. Cornelia celebrates with the fans. Western Australia's lead is now 10. Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Punches are clear. He gains possession. Drops the ball. Handballs. He wins possession. Jetta couldn't snap it. Beam, better mop up. We'll get a ball up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Walker wins it back. Going for goal number one. That goal is a cracker. He acknowledges the crowd. They are within a kick.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. Western Australia have gone on top in the contested possessions. It's one of the key reasons they lead right now.
Hill gives it off, and now they go. Moves the ball by foot. Norton does well to mark. Going for goal number one. Looks okay off the boot. Western Australia, but five. Plays on from the kicking. Gets onto a massive kick. Can't take the mark. Cameron just handballs into space. A clean collect. Jetta now. Hawkins brushed off easily. Elects to kick. Taylor takes the mark uncontested. Johannesson can create on the turnover. The ball in the hands of McGovern. The tackle deserves a free and gets it. McGovern tackled.
Beautiful tackle.
Cameron not wasting time. Elects to play on. Goal! What a tackle! Knew what was coming.
Brilliant chase.
Winds up and goes long. He gives chase to the footy. Clear free, just put both hands in the back. Hill with a penetrating handball. That's a huge kick. Doesn't hold onto the mark. Walters breaks the tackle, slams it on the boot. Intercepts the ball well. Out of bounds in the pocket. Walters running off for a break. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
There's some great skills on display right now. It's a great match.
He looks like he needs a spell. Heaney steals possession. Picks up the loose ball. He's got the footy in his hands. Hands that ball to the opposition. Kick on the way. Look at them celebrate that effort. That's two in a row for the Allies. The Allies take back the lead. Witts clears the contest. Cripps rushes with the kick. The loose ball crosses the boundary. Natanui making his way onto the field. Thrashes it. A chance for Andrews. Getting pushed out of the way was Ryder. Just gets a boot to it. Collects the loose ball. It's a poor kick and hits the behind post. The ball is coming back into play. Natanui got a fist to it. She needs a chance to rest. He slams it towards goal. Off the ground. He's kicked a goal. Ryder kicks his first. Pretty happy with that one. We're back in motion. Natanui with a big fist on it. Takes the mark. Kick by May. They chase after the loose ball. Great tackle. Unable to create the space.
Constant pressure and rewarded.
Off hands. Hamling handballs out into space. At full stride, receives the handball. Drop punt, finds a play home from ground. He puts through his first goal. They get around him after that effort. It's on again as the Allies take back the lead.
It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot. The Allies have to be smarter with their ball use at times. At the moment, they're turning it over in the air too regularly for their liking.
Ball spills. And now we'll have a ball up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
I'm loving what this game is giving us right now.
Right back under pressure. Hawkins moves it now. Brown looks in need of a spell. Going for goal number two. He's put that one through. He celebrates hard after that. The Allies doing well at the moment. Punched away. The ball mopped up. What a brilliant tackle. Beams cutted him down.
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Cornelio keeps it moving. He has the ball, with the ball now. No issues with that drop pass. Gets some reward for his efforts. Oh, there's nothing in it.
He did really well there. And
centre bounce. Clears the contest. Is in his possession. Five dug out the loose ball. Zorko dug out the loose ball. Collected by Rich. With a driving kick. That's it for the first half. What can you tell us, Gaz?
The Allies will go into the rooms at halftime with plenty of confidence and back themselves for the second half.
Gary, does anything stand out in the stats?
The Allies have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Thank you very much, Gaz. Well, that's the first half of the match. Come back in a few minutes and we'll have plenty more footy to play. to begin proceedings in the second half. Back in the middle now. Natanui just swats it away. Easily takes the ball. Going for goal number one. They've kicked on its goal. The Allies by 2 points. Cornelio couldn't keep his hands on it. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball, lad. The players will be feeling the heat right now.
Cripps links up with a chance to run. Franklin is blowing hard after that effort. Goes behind. Western Australia behind by one. A race for the loose ball. Huge opportunity to grab the lead. A chance to soccer it and kicks the goal. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. They're in the lead now. Thump clear. Did well to control the ball. Gone! What a tackle. Fails to fend off the tackler.
Showing some really good pressure there.
Bruce has a teammate on the move. He can take off after that handball. It somehow pitched over the line, and it's a goal. Gets his first. A time to celebrate, and don't they get around. Beams. The Allies goes back into the lead. Thumped by Natanui. Steele gets a quick kick away. Offhands from Taylor. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
Ball off hands. Kennedy was taken high in the tackle. Got boot to ball. The drop part sails between the big sticks. Celebrating hard. They've hit the front.
A great bit of play that resulted in that. That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. The Allies have turned it over too often today. They aren't coping with the pressure. They should try and slow it down and control the ball for a moment.
Open opportunity for Nan Curvis. Going for goal number one. Back in the middle to resume play. Western Australia get the clearance. Rampy now heading off to the bench for a break.
It's very tense at the moment.
Thumps it clear. Hacks it on the boot. Didn't fumble. Uses a short handle. Walters on top of the ranking points.
He's having a fantastic game.
Franklin shrugs off the tackle. The free kick going to May. Moves it by foot. Keeney not getting much of it, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
She will be the recipient of the free. Converting these opportunities could make a big difference to today's result. They'll regain the lead if he nails this one. What a lovely goal from there. That's his first. His teammates rush over. Western Australia get back and grab the lead.
That came off the back of some good work further up the ground. He did really well there and gets the reward. The Allies are costing themselves with turnover today. They need to find a way to control the play better and stop turning it over.
A chance here to convert for the Allies. He's put it out on the full. He drives it, spills the mark. Brown wins the foot race. Gathered by Beams. This is a big kick in the contest of this game. A kick to hit the front. Look at them celebrate that effort. The Allies back in front.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
The umpire set to bounce to restart the game. It's a turnover. Slips the handball to Cripps. Gives the old turnover. And now wins. Mugabe coming on.
Oh, it's tense out there at the moment, Hutto.
Finds his man. Hands it out to open space. Taken by Brown. That's the sort of goal that can get the team up and about. Puts through his third goal. Gets some reward for his efforts. Back with another centre bounce. Swats it. He has the ball. Hacking it out of there. Just gave it away. Getting in the way was Walters. Kelly controlled it well off the bounce. Going for goal number one. Lucky to even score with that shot. Just two goals in it. Rampy plays on. That kick goes out on the full. Advantage pay. Hill takes the pressure of the goal kick upon himself. Kelly controlling the airwaves on this occasion. This to make it all square. It's a foul. One more goal and they grab the lead. Just dismisses his opponent. Gets the handball away. Just gave it away. Moves the ball by foot. Walker controls this one. He likes his chances from here. He's put it through. Another goal. He's kicked a couple now. They get around him after that effort. Now they lead by 11.
It's great to watch, Hutto. Plenty of excitement. Some great ball movement there. You just knew. Western Australia are creating plenty of chances from turnover. They just need to generate that into more scoring opportunities to be a big chance.
Hammers it. Ball up in the centre square. Witt won the hit out. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
A chance to reload the attack now. Looks up with the kick. Hamlin got hands to it. Just got the hands in the back there. Clear free kick. Walker with a chance to line up for goal. It's a behind. The Allies by two goals. And it's rushed across the line for a behind. Jeffer searching for a teammate. Didn't mark it. Decides to go back now. Ends up turning this ball over. Holding the ball! Franklin into the line of fire.
Big tackle.
Hands that ball to the opposition. Needs a bit of a rest. Free kick. Chose to kick it. We'll get a stoppage. Punches it clear. Beam crosses off the tackle. Manages to get it onto the boot. Andrews just fends off his opponent. Concedes some ground with a kick. No questions about that decision. The kick from Franklin. Canelio couldn't snaffle it. Andrews pushes through with power. Fantastic chase and tackle. Dragged down by O'Meara.
Great tackling technique.
He goes to the line. Takes the chance. And says... He celebrates hard after that. It's under two goals now. Natanui with the hit. Only seconds remaining in this quarter. Elects to kick. Here's a chance for Sherman. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Congratulated by his teammates. Western Australia have kicked the last two goals.
That's a really good team goal. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal.
The game is back underway. Big thump from Natanui. Zorko applied, goes backwards now. And there's the siren to end the third quarter. The scores are the Allies 81 to Western Australia 80.
The Allies fans will be hoping they can hold on and get a memorable victory today.
The forwards starting to take control of this game. Plenty of goals in that quarter. Let's analyse the stats.
The Allies have turned the ball over.
Last quarter action, ready to go.
Oh, they've got to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
Thump clear. He gains possession. Doesn't connect with the kick, and it'll be coming back. Drives towards half forward. Drops the mark. May with a shorthand pass. Intervening brilliantly was Norton. That's something to smile about. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. That's three in a row for Western Australia. Western Australia go back in the lead again. Quick hands, and they could be away here. Has a man running for him. He's really turning it on now. Franklin with a second goal. Smiles all around. The lead is now 11.
A great bit of play that resulted in that. They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort. The Allies need to be more efficient with their ball use. They've allowed the opposition too much influence from intercept marks.
Turned it over. Found time to get it on the boot. Gives it, don't argue. Puts it into space. Ball ends up with Walters. The tackle deserved a free and gets it. Didn't get away from the tackle.
Fantastic tackle.
Cameron Caddett lost it. He looks like he needs a spell. Up for grabs for Walker, receives the handball and takes off. He delivers with the drop back. That's his third. He's doing his job out there. He's excited about that one. The Allies now only trail by five. About to resume hostilities. Thrashes it. Five on the ball. Pushes through with power. And the ball rolls over the boundary. Revolt coming off for a spell.
It's a big stage of this game.
Tossed back into play. Punched away. Jones might have overworked himself there. Mugavich uses the body well. Looks to move it by foot. Strong mark in the contest. Missed the target. Links with hands. He can take off after that handball. Robinson delivers with a strong drop.
This is how they can score big, Hutto. If they can do that on a consistent basis, it's massive. He knew that was home as soon as it left the boot.
We resume hostilities. Clears the contest. He wins possession. And the ball bounces across the boundary line. Ball back into play. Hammers it. Power with the ball. A solid mark from Joe Henderson. The ball goes out of bounds on the full. They take the advantage. Intercepted. Wants to keep it moving. At full stride, receives the handball. He makes that kick count. Full cross. Right, accelerating hard. Western Australia take back the lead.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal. It hasn't always been clean, but they've got the goal. The Allies are giving up too much free space on the opposition. They're allowing them too much room and easy contested ball.
Coughed up by Taylor. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Your opponent has gone missing lately.
Mankervis wouldn't be happier with that goal. There Sorko with quick hands. Outruns the tackler. Fights the good fight. Mugabe couldn't keep his hands on it. That's holding the ball. Laying a strong tackle.
Fantastic pressure there.
It's a foot race to get this one. The drop pass goes straight between the next sticks. A second goal in the bag. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around the mirror. Western Australia get on top again. Johannesson clean from the half volley. Hamling there to mop up. Witzk is blowing hard after that effort. Can he put it through? The mark is taken by Taylor. Uses it now. Marks now and can send it back. Beam hops to play on. That's holding the ball.
Beautiful tackle, Hutto.
He's put it out on the full. Opportunity now for Walker. Puts it on the boot. Couldn't take it. I haven't seen it for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
He's enjoying that goal. They're in front. About to resume play. Jenner gets onto the ball. Holding the ball. Didn't get away from that tackle.
Brilliant chase.
Franklin kicks hurriedly. Almost looked like a behind. The scores are level. What a nail biter. Hamling drops the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Maybe the coach needs to get on the phone to him and give him some instructions.
Brown gains some territory. Finding the ball was close. The margin is one. Taylor runs after this one. Slams it onto the boot. Got hands to it. Gone! What a tackle! Lays the tackle.
Constant pressure and rewarding.
Yo for the drilling ball. Fife determined to reach the ball. It's a turnover. Uses it by foot. Hilk spills it. Handball's out in front. Opportunity for Jones. Howe dismisses his opponent with disdain. Witt works onto that ball. Interesting handball. Goes by foot. Ball hits the deck. The loose ball scooped up.
The game is tightened right up.
Spots it. O'Meara finds possession. Stabs at the kick. Brayshaw marks uncontested. Just a moment. The scores are level. What a nail biter. Howe with a chance on the turnover. The umpire calls for it. Thumps it clear. The bounce made it tough. Ball picked up. The ball spills to five. He's got the football now. Not much time remaining in this match. It's a free kick for the Allies. Rampy dishes it off. He's got the footy in his hands. Franklin with a chance to light things up. Sackler doesn't make the tackle. Well, the script is set for a fairy tale finish for one of these teams as we head into extra time. Witt thrashes it. Cripps lobs the handball. Quick hands, and they could be away here. Fantastic chase and tackle. Loses control of the ball. Doing well to intercept that kick. 25 metres out. Kennedy slams it towards goal. Pretty happy with that one. The lead is only a goal. Back in the middle now as the rucks go at it. Ball gets cut off. Takes possession. Cripps looks to work it from the turnover. A chance to put one through here for Western Australia. Quick handball. Franklin, is this the moment? Two in a row for Western Australia. 12 points the difference. Thrashes it. This is Beams. Natanui wins it back. Good mark. And looks to send it back. May puts it on the boot. A chance to gather the ball. He gets his hands on the footy. Cripps couldn't complete the tackle. Turned it over. Victor Casual with the tackle. McGovern winning plenty of the ball.
He's everywhere at the moment.
Picked up by Howe. Racking up possessions now. Able to release the kick. Revolt takes it strongly. Puts boot to ball. Worked hard to get on the end of that.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Western Australia forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
The tackle deserved a free and gets it.
Great tackling there, Hutto.
Hamlin missed an opportunity to mark. Great tackle.
Outstanding pressure.
I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This is a classic game you're seeing right now.
And he's missed! The Allies reduced the margin. Couldn't snaffle it. The loose ball picked up. Hits the target by hand. Hamlin handballs to no one in particular. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. What a brilliant tackle!
Showing some really good pressure there.
It looked impossible, but he made it work. Gets some rewards for his efforts. The Allies close the gap to 5.
Deep.
Back in the middle now. Punches it clear. With the ball now. Ends up turning this ball over. That's a thumping kick. Hawkins will be upset with that. Hooker powers through the tackle. Decides to kick. The boundary line wins. Advantage. It'll be a throw-in. Thrown. Gary, how do you see this game? Halfway through, extra time.
Western Australia have done everything they can to put themselves in a winning position. Only 5 minutes to go. Do or die now.
We knew coming into this game it was going to be a dogfight, and we've got exactly what we were promised. Now we have extra time. The boundary line wins this race. Advantage is taken.
Lots of pressure out there at the minute.
Ball tossed back in. Punched away. We'll have another ball up. Jetta thumped it clear. Steel fends off the tackle. On his way. He celebrates hard after that. The Allies steal back the lead. Has it now. The possession caused a turnover. Gives it, don't argue. Zorko just dismissed the tackle. Gone! What a tackle!
Coaches love to see that kind of tackling pressure.
Zorko finding it in motion. Is in his possession. The handball hits the target. Picked up under pressure. Kelly struggling to run at the moment. Drop punt straight through the middle. He's excited about that one. Western Australia get on top again. Witt's got a fist to it. He gains possession. Retossed off easily. Robinson manages to get it under the boot. Beam moves it by hand. And now they're away. Hands. Howe getting a chance for a break. Thump clear. Steele slowing down now. Might be in need of a rest. Unbelievable. And they've put it through. He's got a couple now. Starting to get in.
team.
The Allies keep turning the ball over from their forward thrust. If they can hit more teammates, they can increase the lead.
Beam shows some physicality. Hooker just throws. Gets the handball away. Pushes through with power. Witts keeps coming, finding the ball with ease. Hamlin couldn't hang on to the ball. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Franklin picks up the loose ball. Nobody can catch him. Lining up for goal number four. His teammates rush over. It's on again as Western Australia take back the lead. Witts with the punch. He lays off the pass. Just gets it onto the boot. Difficult ball control. He takes it across the line. Advantage is taken.
A critical stage of this one.
Thump clear. He gets his hands on the footy. Smith just gets it onto the boot. Scoops up the ball. Hamlin rushes with the kick. Dug out the loose ball. Just put it on the boot. Umpire not fooled at all by that effort. Pays the free kick. Sinks the slipper into it. Walters clears the ball from the contest. What a game. What a comeback. It kept me biting my nails to the very last minute. Gaz, what did you think of today's game?
Sometimes you're just happy to walk away with the 4 points. They weren't at their best, but they did what they had to do.
Thanks for that, Gary. Western Australia have won the match against the Allies. 130 to 125.